My main focus and the focus of the center that I direct is the study of fungus.
Dr. Mahmoud Ghanom has been studying fungus for more than 40 years. Or as he likes to say, he's the fungi. And he's earned that name because he wrote the book on fungi. Or to be more accurate, he wrote 6 books on it, published hundreds of articles, won numerous awards, and lectures on the topic all over the world. So it should come as no surprise that Dr. Ghanom is the one who uncovered what he believes is a landmark discovery.
In our studies, we noticed that when these bacteria and fungi come together, they form what we call digestive plaque. It's like you have plaque in your teeth, but now it is in your gut.
Dr. Ghanom also found that fungus in the gut is just as important as bacteria in the gut, and the two work together. So he got together with his son, who is an entrepreneur, and developed a new probiotic that contains both good bacteria and good fungi to balance the gut. He used his culture collection of more than 50,000 types of fungi to help develop the product and launched it within 6 months of conception. All they needed was a name.
Bio, it is to do with the biology. And because I practice a little bit of yoga, I said Om. And we thought biome is a catchy word that encapsulates both medical side as well as the relaxing side.